I can't see this one. All right. Welcome to Iris Fall. Okay. Interesting. So we followed a black cat, and now we're here. Look, there it is. All right. Can I jump? No, I can't. Do I just click? Okay. Is there a hotkey for that? Well, there's a thing there. Oh, look, a doll. Well, that shadow's now missing. Alright, first things first, we're checking out that doll. Can I... Buttons do no. All right, let's see. Is there any hotkey for this? Nope. Okay, get the feeling I'm gonna need that piece. Interesting. Can I jump off? No. Anything else in this room? You know, still a little upset that I can't do anything with the doll. Yes, because she was definitely able to reach that. Alright, cat. We made it. Well, there's a book thing there. Ah, another book thing up there. What am I stuck on? Well, I'm gonna go this way first. What was that? Okay. Perfect. Hello, cat. Does that mean I'm also going to be attacked by a bat if I go up this way? No. All right. Yeah, now what do I do with this doll? Oh, I probably put it on the... that side. Oh, that's right. Click and drag. That's... not terrifying at all. I want to put it on this side. Oh. Okay. So we can take things from the shadow. Okay, I was like, where's the button? Cat? What a dick. One more? Nope. Better. Close enough. Definitely getting some "we were here" vibes from this moment. All right. Little girl, we are just, we're just doing this, I guess. Oh, there's a poltergeist in this room. The only time I've seen chairs stacked like that was when there's a poltergeist. Let me over. I want that. I don't know why, but I want it. Does it have something to do with this? I mean, this is shaking. Oh. I don't think that's how that works, but okay. Oh. So then you'll go up to there. Nope. Nope. Boop. 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 Hmm. Why would I want that? I wouldn't. That's the answer. Wait. Can I use that? No. No, I can't. So boop to boop. We'll come up to here. No, because it's dip to dip to dip, which will then have it come back this way. You know what? Screw it. Let's see what happens. Yeah. Hmm. All right, let's start this from the back. This seems to be the only one that can connect to there, so that has to go there. Which means we want that there and that there. There we go. Working backwards, always the answer. Oh. I got a bat. Oh, gee. Look at that just miraculously working out for us like that. What are the odds? No? Come on. There we go. There really needs to be a hotkey or something for that. Is that going to be us later on? Is the cat going to attack us? Gotta say though, I really am enjoying the art style here. Maybe I should have been using a controller, but you know, that's besides the fact. Where am I? Like, I see myself there, but where am I here? Alright, I am now invisible. Oh, there we go. Oh, that... I go behind it. Look at that. What is... I have nothing for you. Alright, this is weird. Oh. Hold up, there's a book right there. I like how I vanished behind it. No? No. I can't pick that up. Give me this back. Just gonna connect those two, maybe? What? Oh. Okay. Only a little confused, but, you know. Yet not a clue how that just worked out. Yeah, I'm stuck. Oompa. Doom dun 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 dun. Girl, how would you even know how to control one of these devices? Going. Oh, cool. That was the answer. Good job, everyone. Wait, no, that's how I wanted it. Yep, hold on. Wa-bam. There we go. Oh, and the thing stopped moving. Hey, look, it's me. Oh, well. Lost my shadow. It happens to the best of us. No, oh, there's the cat. Bye, cat. See, like, the cat does it so seamlessly. Like, the cat has a hotkey for this. Why can't I have a hotkey for this? Oh, look. A thing. Cool, cool. Perfect. What about these levers? Uh-huh. Yeah, why not? So I don't know what I'm supposed to be referencing for that. Oh! Oh. Oh. See, it hides the top one. Oh, look at me accidentally doing that correctly. That's how we do it. It wasn't an accident. I knew the whole time. Oh, I gotta have something for that. Is it this? Is this what you want? It is. Okay. Good effort. Good effort. No, wrong. Oh, actually. Those connect now. So I definitely want that one there. Okay. Now, what does this one move again? So I thought this one moved nothing. Yeah, that one just turns that. See, this is nice and all, but now I need one for that. Oh. Now I need to get the thing down. Which I'm going to hope this one does that. Yes. Thanks. You know. You. Oof, I thought I accidentally clicked it again. This is a very dangerous bedroom to be in with all the holes in the floor. Oh, well, there goes the lamps. Yeah, you can sit that way. Oh, that's... what? Why'd you do that? Ooh, chest. Okay. Well, moon. What? What was that sound? How about those lights slip back up? Oh, there we go. Oh. Oh. Ah, shite. Forward. All right. What moon don't want thunder? Forward. All right. I can take this off. I should be able to take that off. Move her to there, and then I'll do moon again. Now I understand what happened. What? Oh, not again. I didn't even see the little shadow girl up there the first time. Hey, look, achievement for knocking over some coal. Oh, I'm vanishing again. Yep, alright. Fall. Then, from fall, we went to moon. And then that... Isn't that thunder? Or is that fall again? That is fall again. And that one's moon. Oh. Oof. This is interesting. Oh, because the cat's going to go off frame. Okay, those two cannot inter... No. All right. Now that we have the hood, can we get past the bat? Yes, we can. Okay. That was, Yeah. Is that... What is happening here? Cat. The cat left me. Oh, the eyeball. Oh, and a little creepy doll thing. Is that the girl? No, that's still the eyeball old lady. And there's the book. What? Is that how paintings work? I think that's me. All right. Into the fireplace I go. You know, because I totally know what just happened. Well, if you're going to get me immediately into a cutscene, why give me the option? Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. I understand now. There we go. Hey, you know what? Close enough. Fine. None of the bottoms match up there. There we go. Why give me another option that worked? Oh, geez. Not perfect. That might be the best we got. Yeah, it's the best we got. Yeah, we already passed. Oh, no, we didn't. Wonder why it gives me these half steps. Like, the half steps have to come into use at some point, right? That one was easy to just kind of, look, half step. See, I knew the half step would eventually. What did I just say? Oh no, my cat statue. It broke. Well, they're all watching me. That's fine. I'm sorry. Or is there something I can interact with over here? Oh. Look at her watching. Alright, so that's twice now that I believe they pointed to this one. They're protecting each other. That's what's happening. Really, they didn't protect you. No, they did. I feel like I've tried them all at this point. What's that sound that keeps happening? So I tried that one earlier and I didn't. You know what? I believe this one's gonna be next. Yep. And we're gonna go over to this one. That light's not even looking. That was weird. I'm floating. Look, the bat's here. And one more for good measure. Hello, bat. Can I move again? Yeah, it's not set. No, because that one will be able to affect that one, so I just need to be able to get there. Oops. Is that in line? Yeah, this is just forward and back. It's not up and down, is it? Nope. And also, that shadow is not dark at all, so... Can I go back? No. No, I can't. Yep. Trying to get back there so I can adjust this one to a moment where it can actually be moved or walked on. Dang it. No, no, go back. So I can't go high enough to get onto that one. Please tell me I went right. Yeah, yep. Oh, I'm the idiot there. All right. Sure. Get the feeling that might be too high for this one, though. That doesn't even affect that one. Arg. How high can you go? Okay, good. But is that too high for this one? God. Alright. I can't walk on you now, can't? No, I can't. I hate this. I absolutely hate this. Except now it's too high for you. No, because I gotta get back to that one. Great. Now I gotta get back there. And I've gotta do this all over again once I find out these two don't match up. Yay. Alright, let's get you back down low. The issue now being to move this one, I have to get back to that. Wait, no, I should be able to. Oh, this is the fourth one, so I need to. I can't go any higher now, can I? Oh, I can, okay. What? These puzzles are the bane of my existence. Screw it. No, because this can't go any higher. I hate myself. I hate everything this puzzle stands for. Like, I get it. They can't be in line with the eyeball. I understand that. No, I'm about to get myself stuck down here. No, I'm not. Okay. Why did she go the other way? Okay. No, because if you're moving in a tandem together, then... Bat. Oh my God, come on. Thank you. I hate that. I absolutely hated that. Yeah, holy breeze. Yeah, screw you. There's certain puzzles I'm good at, certain ones I'm bad at. We saw that when I raced Itty in the Da Vinci, whatever that game was. I got far ahead of her, and I ran into one puzzle I'm bad at, and she immediately caught up and then breezed through that one. But then once I finally got past it, I caught back up. Touch. Oh. I... I'm a little confused. I literally don't know what's happening here. Oh, the shadow. Okay. Now I get it. And I probably can't overlap lines or something like that. Yeah, no, I just screwed that up. Should probably can't... Yeah, no. Okay. Oh, I can overlap. Okay. Yes. Uh-huh. Ah, that's a Rubik's Cube. Can it at least be easier to control than the bridge thing? Oh? Where are the other lights? What's my goal here? I want to rotate this face. Can I not rotate that face? I cannot. Oh. Was that obvious? What? I'll be honest. 54 minutes in and I feel like I am just accidentally brute forcing through some of these. Quite a few of them. I mean, no, I'm totally understanding what they're asking of me and what the goal here is. Yeah, no, totally doing it properly. Because I absolutely knew what was expected. Need that reversed. Good. Whoops. Come on. Oh. I promise I am not good at Rubik's Cubes. Shit. I did it again. What? And I want those switched. I don't think that's what I meant. Oh, jeez. I now have them all up on top again. Can I just rotate that entire fate? Yes, I can. So badly hate this. Why did I do that? All right. No. No. No, ho, 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 ho. I seriously hate this so much. Like, I'm just clicking at this point. All right. I thought this was just going to be a platformer. I seriously thought this was just going to be a platformer. That's three puzzles in a row that were just... Alright, the light one down below wasn't bad, but these two Rubik's Cubes in the bridge... I'm done. Like, jeez. I gotta click? Seriously, I didn't have to click down below. No. Oh my God. I didn't even have all four of them hit. I didn't even have all four of them lit up. Did I take... Oh, what? I... You know what? Fine. Fine. Well, my shadow's telling me not to do it. But I don't have a choice. I'm still not sure because I didn't have all of them lit up. So, was there a time limit? Or did it just glitch into thinking I had them?